not surprised, not everything lasts. I've broken my heart so many times, I stopped keeping track.
Driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow-white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles. Needed time on my own. I never